Hi, today All Toy Collector is reviewing this Beauty and the Beast collection set. You can make up your own Beauty and the Beast stories with these toys. The figures included in this set are Gaston, Cogsworth, Lumiere, Belle and the Beast, Mrs. Potts, Chip, and that's it. Now let me show you these toys out of the package. Cogsworth looks pretty normal, but the candlestick, he looks a little spooky to me. Uh-oh, it looks like Lumiere is up to no good. Go chase him, Cogsworth. I can make him run at just about the same as he did in the movie. Now here's Mrs. Potts and Chip. Both of them look a little funny to me. This toy Chip doesn't look as cute as it did in the movie. Well, one cool thing about Chip is that Belle can still hold him. Belle can talk to him, but she just shouldn't drop the cup. The Beast in this figurine set looks just as beasty as ever. But Belle doesn't mind, she's just ready to dance. The Beast is a pretty good dancer too. He even has a few tricks up his sleeve. See, watch, he can even tip Belle back a little bit. Oh no, that wasn't supposed to happen. Well, at least the Beast is a gentleman and helps Belle up. They have such a great time dancing together. Now let me show you the last figure in the set, Gaston. He is strutting his muscles, but I think he kind of looks a little creepy. Now just look at that hair! And look how he's showing off his muscles on the back. It looks like his hands are pointing to the Made in China writing on the back of the shirt.
Hey Belle, do you want to marry me? If you marry me, you can look at these awesome muscles every day.
Ew, that would be a nightmare!
Come on, if you were my wife, then you could feed me 5 dozen eggs a day.
Yuck, I couldn't be with someone that has egg breath, and anyway, I love the Beast. Goodbye!
Well, fine. I don't need you anyway. I'm sure Queen Elsa would love to marry me.
I rate this toy a 4 out of 5. I do like it a lot, but the Gaston figure does not stand up very easily. And also, I think that Mattel could have done a better job making the figures look a little bit more realistic towards the movie. Thanks for watching, and please click on the middle of the screen to watch my review on the Barbie Potty Training Taffy Dog. Thank you!